All you have to do is to assess if the person in the video is lying or not, okay?
Sounds simple, but how exactly do you know if someone is lying? It's a question that researchers in Iowa State University's College of Business are working to answer using eye tracking technology.
So if you're ready, 3, 2, 1, go.
The data researchers are collecting in the college's neuroscience lab is unique in that it captures every eye movement, not just where the person is looking, but for how long.
As it says there at Merrill Lynch when I intern there.
Participants watch a series of video interviews, some with sound, some without, and are asked to determine if the person is lying. Researchers say their goal is to confirm known cues and identify new ones that may help detect when someone is lying. The results could greatly benefit human resources recruiters who often conduct initial interviews online.
It's really important to businesses to determine if people applying for their jobs are honest or dishonest. Because if people are dishonest, then down the line, the business will pay for that.
Researchers are focusing specifically on how cues differ when two people communicate via a computer. That might be by Skype, email, texting, or video conferencing. The work not only aims to improve how businesses use the technology, but also addresses a long-standing concern during interviews.
A lot of resumes are, let's say, not 100% truthful. So we can actually look at what people are looking at and compare that to what they should be looking at. And if you get them to be looking at the right things, then their chances of detecting deception should be a lot higher.
If you would tilt your head back as far as you can towards me.
Iowa State is one of about a dozen business colleges worldwide with a neuroscience lab. The lab is also equipped with an EEG machine to track brain activity. George says the technology offers researchers an objective perspective rather than relying solely on surveys that are more subjective, complementing traditional social science techniques. For Iowa State News Service, I'm Angie Hunt.